fighter jets are arguably the most important aircraft of any air force. Their task is both to defend the airspace and attack the enemy. They have to be fast, stealthy, be able to carry heavy payloads, and deliver with pinpoint precision. So, a fighter must be incredibly advanced to be any good on the modern battlefield. Most fighter jets in modern armies belong to the fifth generation. They are maneuverable, carry advanced radars, and are extremely adaptable. Fifth generation fighter jets are the latest and the most advanced machines. Not only do they have stealth characteristics, they are also equipped with the latest avionics, data links, and sensors. Therefore, top 5 list is based on the following characteristics. Reliability and power of the engine, power and functionality of its radar and other sensors. The performance of its avionics. The use of the most advanced weapon systems available. Sophistication and reliability of its computer systems. All aspects tell for those aircraft that are designed to have it. Number 1. Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II. The F-35 Lightning II is controversial, with many critics highlighting its high cost and modest flight performance. While not as fast as the fourth generation jets, or as maneuverable as those with thrust-vectored engine exhaust, the F-35 makes up for that in other areas. It is incredibly high-tech, using its sensors, computers, and data links to absorb and share a range of information. Results from the latest trials show that it is nearly unbeatable in beyond visual range combat, and is unrivaled as a precision strike platform. There are three F-35 variants, the conventional F-35A, the short takeoff and vertical landing F-35B, and the carrier-borne F-35C. Between them, it has become the most numerous fifth-generation fighter jet, with over 750 produced and in service across 11 countries, with several more countries are about to receive their orders. Number 2. Sukhoi SU-57. The Sukhoi Su-57 Felon is Russia's first stealth aircraft. Its development was slowed down due to numerous problems and delays. As for early 2022, only a small number of production examples exist. But they are vastly superior to earlier prototypes, and Russia continues to make upgrades to the aircraft. In the coming years, the Su-57 is poised to receive a new engine and various other upgrades, making the jet a vast improvement on the Su-27 concept. It is a heavy fighter with outstanding low-speed maneuverability, as well as stealth characteristics and the latest electronics and sensors. Number 3. Chengdu J-20. China's own take on the fifth-generation fighter jet is a heavy, powerful fighter designed to rival the F-22 and the Su-57. It may not be as maneuverable as its rivals without the thrust-vectored engine exhausts, but the stealthy design of the Chengdu J-20 is still incredibly advanced. The Chengdu J-20, also known as Mighty Dragon, is a twin-jet all-weather stealth fighter aircraft developed by China's Chengdu Aerospace Corporation for the People's Liberation Army Air Force. The J-20 is designed as an air superiority fighter with precision strike capability. While the exact characteristics of this aircraft are classified, the fact that China continues to upgrade the jet is well known. New variants are developed, improvements are made, and a rather impressive number of new aircraft have been produced. Number 4. Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is an American single-seat, twin-engine, all-weather stealth tactical fighter aircraft developed for the United States Air Force. As the result of the USAF's Advanced Tactical Fighter program, the aircraft was designed as an air superiority fighter, but also as ground attack, electronic warfare, and signals intelligence capabilities. The F-22 is the original fifth-generation fighter jet, and it is still going strong. With incredible performance at both close-range dogfighting and beyond-visual-range combat, the Raptor also features one of the stealthiest designs ever manufactured. The U.S. Air Force is the only user of this jet, as it was deemed to be too advanced to be handed over to any other country. However, the jet was regularly deployed abroad where it was used in multiple combat missions, proving its worth. Number 5. Shenyang FC-31. The Shenyang FC-31 Geofalcon, also known as the J-31, is a Chinese prototype mid-sized twinjet fifth-generation fighter aircraft developed by Shenyang Aircraft Corporation. The official nickname published by SAC is Geofalcon, though it has also been referred to as the F-60 or J-21 Snowy Owl in some media reports, or Falcon Hawk by some military enthusiasts. This light fifth-generation fighter jet was designed a decade ago, and it has been in limbo ever since. However, recently the project was dusted off, resurrected and upgraded. It will most likely become China's new carrier-borne fighter jet, and could even see some export sales. While little is known about its true capabilities, recent photos show the FC-31 with redesigned engine housing, a new canopy, and many other intriguing upgrades. Well, that's the 5 best 5th generation fighter planes in the world. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks you.